What's up guys, Abastu Supremia, and today I'm back with another MCPE video guys, and today I can be playing some more SG on LBSG, and the IP for this server are sg3.lbsg.net, and the IP will be in the description below, so check it out if you guys want to. And so yeah, and so this is episode 6 of my SG series I think. And okay, so if you read the title by now, you guys should know that I actually using my external mic, not like my earphone or my headphone mic. I actually using like literally a real mic. And before that, I get to the mic thingy, I actually changed my cape into Iron Golem cape. I think it was the 2015 edition Minecon cape. It's a pretty good because my banner, if you guys don't know, I just got my banner last week, and it's got the Iron Golem cape, and you know what, I just use it. So yeah, and this guy is asking for teaming. No, I don't like teaming, and I have the tank kit. So yeah, and let's just get straight into the mic story right now, and the game is starting. So yeah, okay, so I'm gonna start with what I've been using before this. Okay, so if you guys don't know, like literally, I think almost all of you guys don't know about this, I actually been using, oh crap, I getting so many crappy junk, like literally, at least the pen's not a junk. So yeah, okay, so what I'm talking is, before this I've been using my earphone which came with my phone, and a Samsung Galaxy J1 earphone which also came for free. And I also been using a headphone which I call, it's quite popular, the brand are popular, it's an Edifier headphone, it's a K550, so that's the headphone name. And I also have the Armageddon Molotov 5 headphone. If you guys don't know, I do an unboxing video on that. So yeah, and I was jumping like a freak right now. I don't know where I need to go. Should I go for the meet again? Should I? I don't know, but you know what? I afraid to go over there because I think they both are teaming. And you know what? I hate people teaming. Like teaming on killing me, of course. That's like literally like one of the worst thing you can get. Like literally got killed by some team. You know what, I just got off topic. Let's just get straight into the mic. Okay, so the mic I've been using right now are called Hyundai HY-M10. I'm gonna put the mic picture on the screen right now so you guys can get the idea how the mic looks like. So yeah, and the mic not looking that great, but it did the job done. I use it on my PC gameplay. And okay, so if you guys notice, like the mic I've been using right now and the PC gameplay version is like have a little bit different. Like the PC version like sound a lot more louder because I usually using OBS, and OBS allow people to actually boost the mic. So yeah, and can I actually jump over here? Can I? Or need to sneak? Crap, I hate this. You know guys, let's get straight why I actually using my mic right now. The reason why is because my headphone quality are not that good, plus I got an idea that I think I should actually use my mic for recording, because the only thing I didn't have before this are audio combiner or audio splitter. I don't know what it was called, but it's like when you put, I'm just gonna put the picture on the screen right now. It's like you put like your headphone jack on there, and you know, and you guys can use it like a normal earbuds which came from, oh yeah, okay, so I know how do I pronounce it? Okay, so it's like, okay, you got your earphone, right? And earphone got like only one, got like only one, only one jack, the 3.5 jack, right? And what this does is, it's actually like combine two jack for the PC into this 3.5 amp jack for Android. And okay, for you guys that are tech spec, the tech expert, I gotta tell you guys, it's like a TRS, it's like a TRS to TRRS converter. Okay, so I hope that's, it's been like a lot more easier for you guys that know tech stuff. So yeah, and this stuff are not that cheap for the price for a cable. For a cable, it costs around $4, literally a freaking cable for a freaking $4. Like literally, what the fudge, $4 for a cable? I can buy McDonald's with that. Like literally, I can buy a nugget with that. So yeah, and okay, I want to be honest with you guys, I actually record this video episode 6 like so many times, but there was so many, like literally guys, there was so many freaking distraction, like there was raining, just like it was raining just now, and my sister just get into my room putting her bag, and she was talking, so I need to actually need to delete that video. Like I think the film recording was like 4 times, like yeah, it was 4 times, like holy crap, 4 times guys, there was so many. I can do like a bunch of stuff on that time. I can like edit and go watch some videos. So yeah, and I just get into this chest over here, and you know what guys, I plan out to actually make myself, holy crap, those motorcycles, this piece of crap motorcycles. Okay, well, I want to, okay so I plan out to actually make myself a pop filter. If you guys don't know what pop filter is, it's like where you put on the mic where you guys can decrease the sound of pop, pop, something like that. I just gonna give you guys the impression of what it was sound. So yeah, and is there a chest? There's only a crafting table. Oh, there's a chest. But no freaking stick. Is there any more chest? Yep, it. Sometimes it's like hiding chest, like literally. Wait, I need to check it properly. Sometimes it's hiding chest. Oh, there you go. I told you guys there's a hiding chest. Let's get these iron pans. Oh, I have it already. Never mind. Sometimes, you know, you need to steal some iron stuff from people so people don't get stacked that easily. Is there any more stuff? Oh no, there's nothing. There's only an emerald block and a crafting table. But I don't have any stick, which are pretty suck, you know, because I got an iron but got no stick. So yeah, and to be honest, there's nothing I want to talk anymore. So yeah, and hopefully the audio quality, holy crap, no, fuck it. Wow, what the fudge was that? So you know what, I just gotta say, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please make sure to share, drop a like and share the video if you guys enjoy, and please actually help me reach my light goal. Is 5, it's not that many, it's pretty, for me it's like a lot. So yeah, because you know, I got I'm using like my external mic. It's pretty awesome. The sound quality of this mic are quite nice. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get to the outro. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please make sure to drop a like and share this video. And I actually got a new outro, and I forgot to tell you guys, and let's just do that to the outro. So yeah, peace guys, you bye. On the way down screaming, oh, before we have a storm, then we'll be alright.